Today I'm pulling the VW transaxle out of the mule and driving it down to Rancho Performance Transaxle in Fullerton, California to have the reverse gear repaired. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com.
All right, to get this out, we'll have to take the spacer off. So we can take the cotter pin out, take the fat nut off. The caterpillar has to come off so this can come off. Then we gotta undo these bolts to free the leg. Gonna free the right leg, free the left leg. Four bolts on the trans mount, the back of it, and then two bolts on the front of it. And the shock. Shock needs to come off. Oh, it's already off. Oh, look at what you did already. Look what you fucking did already. Look what you did. When working on a mule, you must start at the legs and work your way into the center. I'm talking about working on Rafa's mom. Working on Rafa's mom and working on the mule require the same steps. The steps are interchangeable. First, you must remove the shoes slash tires, then spread the swing axles slash legs. Then we're going to remove the 150-pound clitoris to complete the transsexual operation, transaxle removal.
What you need to do is shut your mouth, all right? Shut your fucking whore mouth.
Here's our reverse gear.
I think she's ready to pull, boss. Get her on out. Oh, baby. We're gonna kinda fucking, gonna grab it like a hog. What, can I help you?
Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com.
Oh, yeah. It was hard getting it out, but I'm glad I got it out.
Rafa was waiting around the corner. As soon as he saw the transmission come out, he pulled in to work.
I pulled it out. It was fucking easy, dude. All I had to do was remove this one.
The camera doesn't lie, Rafa.
It was easy to pull it. I removed this, and then I also removed this one a little bit. And then I just threw this one over this way. Bada bing, bada boom. I didn't have to undo any bolts because they all undid themselves.
Yeah, they're all kind of hand... It's kind of easy because they're all kind of hand-tightened.
El Chapo. Oh shit, you got that? Yeah, bitch, this thing only weighs 25 pounds or something.
Does it really?
Yeah, it's only 325 pounds. I only blew 3 discs in my back because you won't help me. God, he's over here, needs help carrying a dash panel down. Fucking El Chapa. I think it's a heavy little buck bitch though, I won't lie. The 150-pound clitoris has been removed. Now I'll drive it to Fullerton for further examination. While I'm in Fullerton, I'll drop off the Volkswagen transaxle to Rancho Performance transaxle to have the reverse gear repaired. This part of the video was filmed after I got back, so I was able to get the results of the clitoris examination. It's a penis. Rafa must be a butthole baby.
You shut your fucking whore mouth.
We're going to Rancho Performance Transaxle in Fullerton from Valencia. That's about an hour and 20 minutes. It turned out to be a 150-pound mega penis with its own brain. It's still alive. It's on the loose. Be on the lookout.
What you need to do is shut your mouth.
Right now we're driving past Hollywood, California. This is where all the movie stars live. Hopefully we'll run into Jay Leno on the freeway. He's probably around here somewhere driving around in a steam-powered. Just past Carmenita Road. That's the road that they plop Rafa's mom next to. That's where she lives. I gotta stop by, I gotta go by. We're almost there. It has been an hour. Rafa's mom rode. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. I dropped it off. We had to tell them I broke it because I was an idiot and everyone laughed at me. So I had to sit there while everyone laughed at me and they just made jokes about what a stupid idiot I am. What kind of mischief was I up to? I'm just kidding, those guys are really cool. He said he's about 4 weeks out, so the mule will be down for about a month. About a month. Now we have about an hour back home. Rafa probably drank all my glue and filler and paint. Shop's probably empty and gone because of him.
bitch.
2.5 hours.
You didn't even do anything, dude.
Oh, go fuck yourself, bitch.
You didn't do shit.
Hey, bitch, I'm hungry, dude.
You just threw my glue down like that?
That's my glue. Thank you.
What is that? What is that?
It's not mine. That's your boyfriend's, dude.
That's gonna give you wings.
Your boyfriend,
dude,
was here. Who?
This is the same thing you were doing when I left.
Yeah, cause I'm doing it in 4 fucking dashes, bitch.
Same shit. I'm over here, pulled the transmission and the engine, and that's all he did.
Mix one. Is mix some bog.
Bondo, bitch. It's not bog.
It throws some bog on the roll pan. This thing has been gutted, dude.
What'd they say over there?
Rancho has the transaxle. It's in line waiting for repair. It'll take about a month, all said and done, before we get it back. So in the meantime, I'd like to clean up a few things on the motor and make the engine bay look nice before we put it back together.
Look at. Finally. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Could it finally be true? Oh no, it doesn't fit. Oh no. Look at that. You know what? This is what we need to find out. This might be the ultimate combo. Look at this JB Weld plastic bonder with this. Yeah. Look at that mixing tip for the JB Weld plastic bonder. It does fit, Rafa.
Yeah.
Look at that. That's a fucking... Oh, yeah, that's what I want, baby. Shoot it in my veins, baby. Look at that.
All right, well, that's good to know. Urethane multi-material composite adhesive, high-performance adhesion to composite and multiple materials. Strong, durable, flexible, non-sag. It's not gonna pull a Rafa's mom's titty on us. Directions. Applicate. How long does it take to dry? Attach mixing nozzle. Apply adhesive to clean surface. Surfi. Join parts. 45 minutes. Okay, these are where the melt tabs came through last time. This could probably use another clampadocious right here. There we go. All right, let's give her a... So this hasn't been epoxied, so I want to glue around this whole kit and anywhere I bonded. We're going to go through 9 tubes of this shit, baby. And then we'll put glue back in the melt tab holes. Contribute to the next build by purchasing a classic Soundman bass dangler from soundman.co. Thank you guys so much for your support. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.